Item 47. Marcus Stuyvesant won't be a problem anymore. Let's move on to Carl Ingram. We're not done yet.
Hello.
Greetings, sir.
Hello.
Someone's all kitted up.
Way up.
Huh? Hello? I need help.
It's my brother-in-law.
What's the command? Yeah, continue in search.
Sierra 6 reporting in. There's a troublemaker out there that needs to be...
Maniac is on a killing spree.
Take cover! Take cover!
You know the guy's grumpy when it was one of these required. Yeah, I haven't seen this man go.
Don't
have
faith. I don't think I've ever...
What did you do? Fuck, this is your way. I've got a gun in his face. I told him he didn't like it.
are you telling me I can't do my job?
I'm sorry. Mr. Ingram gave specific instructions. No noise of any kind. He's working. He doesn't want to be disturbed.
I get the radio, but if I don't vacuum, I'll get fired.
It's not my problem. You do what you have to do without making a noise.
This is stupid. What do they want me to do? Vacuum with my mouth? Rich bastards.
That's Carl Ingram, Provident's partner and brass balls billionaire. A legendary political fixer, Ingram is old money and as rotten as they come.
Namaste.
Thank God you're here. This is bad. We need help, please.
Talk to me. What's going on?
I know how this must sound, but I saw a man trying to get rid of a dead...
You do not run around and throw stuff!
Thank you.
Okay, where was I? So,